basically it's just a lot of robot punching and robot explosions.
Hi, I'm Lisa Grancho with SYFY WIRE, and I'm here with Ian Jones-Quartey, the creator of OKKO, Let's Be Heroes. So the show started as a web series, and now is getting a full series order on Cartoon Network. What has the process been like bringing that show from one format to this longer format for the network?
Yeah, it's been a really long time coming, actually. I first started on the idea in 2011, and Cartoon Network produced it as a pilot episode. And since then, they were really interested in it, but trying to find different ways, different avenues to creating the world. So we actually created a mobile game first that kind of like filled out the world. And then we just started doing like different like web shorts in different styles with the characters. And then through that, we really kind of found our voice and we found the characters. So it's been just really it's been really organic, and Cartoon Network has been really supportive in like making that happen.
Mm-hmm. And so what can fans expect when the show comes to Cartoon Network?
So the show is about three best friends who work in a supermarket for superheroes, and they are also heroes themselves, and they live in a world full of heroes, and basically it's just a lot of robot punching and robot explosions. Nice. I mean, that's what I wanted to make, so yeah.
Awesome. And you mentioned the mobile game, but the show also is coming to consoles. It's joining Steven Universe as I think the first time Cartoon Network is going to console games. So what has it been like getting the chance to have a longer game about the show as well?
Yeah, so that was really great. Most like games that are like tie-ins, they come out with the show first, and then the developers watch a bunch of episodes, and then they try to make up a level based off of that. And we decided we didn't want to go in that route. We wanted to make something that was more of a pure vision from the developers. We didn't even have any of the show done. We just had a lot of like black and white concepts and like some rough character ideas, and we just gave it to them and we're like, hey, it doesn't have to tie in. Just make a game that you would want to play that is really fun and isn't just one of those typical tie-in games. It's a game that they wanted to make, but it's set in the same world.
Does it take place at a certain time?
No, actually, OKKO has like negative continuity. Like there's the pilot, the shorts, the game, and they're all like on their own universes. We're not trying to force like some big franchise thing. We want to make sure that every single piece just gets to be its own thing and the best version of that thing that it is. I think a lot of projects sort of end up getting a little messy when they're all trying to tie in, and then you have to start thinking about the timelines, and it's like, it's been 8 years since this thing happened, and you know, we just didn't want to do any of that stuff. Also, like, the tone of the show is so comedic and like wacky and out there that it really lets us just like play around.
Well, thank you for being here. We're looking forward to the show.
Yeah, thanks so much.